Hello everybody, this is Couple Gaming and today we have a new game released by Epic Games. It's officially out of the, I guess beta is on alpha and you can download it on their store. It's a semi-battle royale, but not quite a battle royale. I mean, I don't know how exactly how to explain it. It's a kind of a weird little game. we just did the tutorial and now they have they just released the first season pass, which is, I don't know, I guess mediocre. What do you think about the season pass?
I haven't watched it yet.
Look here. I don't know, I think this is kind of a little mediocre. Yeah, I guess it's a little mediocre. Okay, let's see the loadout. So I'm guessing I can... Can I buy it? Oh, I can equip it. Perfect. Where is the equipment? Oh, here is the equip one. Okay, abilities. Oh, we have crafting. this is interesting. Okay. Okay, it seems we have faction. I have the appearance, which you can... Banners and motion. Okay, what do we have in the shop? Founders pack, of course. Squad. Lunch bay. Alright, without further introduction, let's start this. So it's a complete two objectives. Select the faction you wanna work with. I'm gonna go with Corlin. Ooh, what the? Hey, this is not my thingy. No, stop it. Don't like it. I don't care. Overly aggressive behavior may put a price on your head. Well, this is interesting. So this is pretty much based upon your contracts that you do in the world. The faster the contracts you do, I don't know where am I to be honest. Oh, right in front of us. So the quickly you do the contracts, you get the high score of the match. As you can see here on the left, those are all the players. You can put drills on things like I'm about to do right now. So I am hold the zeal. Drill for minerals. Okay, let's just quickly go to drill for this mineral right here. As you can see right there, do you see it? Stop taunting, you moron. Oh shit, I don't have the money for it. You can drop new weapons.
Hostile prospector engaging.
Can you kill him, not me, please? They're only attacking me.
Under attack by hostile prospector. Warning, extensive injuries detected.
Go kill him, not me.
Alert. Emergency shield activated. Commencing triage.
Strength in numbers.
Alert. Engaged by hostile prospector.
Well, that's interesting. So I got brave, right? That's it? Okay, so you cannot approach this as a battle royale, it seems. Okay, let's try this again. This time I will not suck so bad. I think they're trying to do a little Borderlands as well. At the moment I don't know what to think about the the shooting is a little weird in this. I don't know if you guys seen that, but you cannot shoot without right clicking too much, and that's kind of weird. And yeah, by the way, this is on Epic, so this is the best the game will ever look at. So if you don't like the way this game looks right now, sadly this is the best you can get. You know what, let's quickly go there. Okay, let's go. Okay, this time I'm gonna try to be a little friendly. Okay, two down, come on, get down, go to sleep. Okay, so you get credits by doing this and then you can call your own weapon. Am I going right though? What do I need to do here? Oh my god, there are loot crates? Well, that's interesting. I mean, that was it or what? Where is the thing? I don't understand.
Strength in numbers.
Sure, I accept it. Oh, that's awesome. Who invited me and where is he? Oh, he's right there.
Notice, operator exceeded expectation.
Watch out.
New kit subroutines enabled.
Okay, let's do this.
You like shooting, yes? Then hunt these little nests for us.
That's it, okay, that's well, it seems I didn't have to necessarily be a... Of course you can stop the contract any time you want, so I think I'm gonna do that later. Did you even see that dude?
Mm-hmm.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
And you don't know how to say it to me, my friend, I just saw something. And there you go, we're drilling for materials and now those are gonna know we're drilling for them and players on our side are gonna, actually players on this, they're gonna know we're drilling for them, come on. Oh, I thought that was a player. Come on, die. Okay, 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 we got it, come on, come on. Okay, do we have enough money? No. How much was the other money? 800? I think it was 800 to drop a weapon, right? Mm. I mean the shot, the big thingy.
Notice,
yeah, I think the big thingy was 800.
New kit subroutines enabled.
Go, go, oh! Damn, did you see that? Can you stop it? So this is kind of stupid, so they kill you the moment the shield is down? What is that? That was a nice one. Okay, okay, come on, come on, come on. Go to bed. Die already. Jesus! That was interesting. Okay, okay, 200. Oh, hold on. Oh god. So this is more like the whole planet is against you and then there are players who are against you as well, so... Can you just go to sleep? Sadly, I cannot sing that song. Okay, okay. We're in the thirteen at the moment, and that's not okay. Why we're in the 13?
Why don't you go to the thingy?
What thingy? This one, and then the red one.
Where your
my friend?
Yeah.
Hmm.
If I understood correctly, there's supplies there.
Yeah, I don't know, I never like to play with other people too much, to be honest. Plus at the moment I don't like it because... God damn it, there are too many hostiles on this planet. I don't know, at the moment I don't like it purely because I don't have a decent weapon and I only have this. Okay, where is the... Okay, where is the other thing? Don't understand, it's right here. So what is right here? I do not understand this. Alright, you know what? Screw it, let's just go and kill some monsters, right? Okay, this is an interesting game, I guess. So where are the... God damn it, this game is confusing. What, they're on top of the rocks? Oh my god, they're all the way over there. Oh shit.
Yet more beasts to hunt. Have fun.
Under attack by hostile prospector.
We all know he's gonna attack me, right? Oh my god, I think I'm gonna be able to kill somebody finally. Yo, come back here, I just wanna talk with you a little. Come on, don't be afraid. I'm not hostile. Or am I though?
Hostile prospector engaging.
Oh, you are a little...
Warning. Extensive injuries detected.
Oh damn!
Alert.
God damn it!
Activated. Commencing triage. Under attack.
Single use recall.
Prospector.
Okay. Oh, this guy put something or things we can respawn. That's not cool, okay? Okay, 500, what can I do? I can get a sniper rifle, which I don't like. What the? Oh my god, that's a new type. Or am I wrong? And of course you have what was that called on Fortnite? The circle, right? Yeah, yeah, and you still have here the same exact almost storm as on Fortnite, so you cannot stay on the planet too long. You need to evacuate. Which I don't know when exactly is gonna hit. 30, oh! So I'm guessing the match only has 13 minutes because of the right side corner. And it seems we can find new hunt location as we play. Okay. Come on, I need 800 credits. Yo, come here, I need you. Okay. So they're dropping... Oh, so they're only dropping credits. Oh, we're on the third place though.
I think we need more minerals this time, Prospector. Look around.
Let's try to kill that thing. Do you see this? Okay, let's go on to that one. 600, so I just need a couple more credits on the aliens and then we're good. What? What do you mean? Oh, that's nice. Can we... Ah! Come on, give it to me! Did I take it?
Mm-hmm.
Nice! Alright, let's quickly try to do that one. And why are shields not regenerating? Do we need like to call somebody or something?
We've got someone close.
Oh?
I think they regenerate.
Okay, interesting. And let me guess, because this is red, there's a... Multi-drone carrier? What? I think they're players.
Yeah, same.
Definitely players. I just saw dead things. Yep, and he changed the gun.
Put back to the thingy.
What thingy? I cannot do anything with it. Oh, so they spawn. So they spawn the creatures. They kind of lied to me. Did he just?
Detected. Alert. Fatal wounds detected.
Bad luck, buddy.
Friendly prospector terminated.
Okay, so it seems we level up. I don't like this. I really don't like it. I don't know why. I don't think it's so amazing, so let's just try one more and then we're done. I really don't know what to say. Should you play it? Should you not play it? What do you think? Do you think it's a nice game? Do you think it's a horrible game? Do you think it's a promising game?
It's not a bad game.
I don't know about that. I really don't like the shooting in this. It's a weird mechanic. I don't know if you saw that. It's kind of wobbly. It's not so precise per se, and I really have no idea how to say this. I don't know, it's weird. I mean, I understand what they were trying to do with this game, which it's an interesting concept. It's not quite a battle royale, but it's a semi-battle royale, which you have to fight the semi-whole planet, do objectives, and it's not based upon the kills. So it's based upon how good you actually do the objective and then how quickly you can manage to escape, which every player is hostile unless you want to team up with them. So I don't know if you like based objective games where you can play alone, but also co-op with other players, but that doesn't mean the players will leave you alone. As you saw right there, I didn't do anything to that player and he just decided to murder me, and I 100% believe he was using my 800 one thingy. Or am I wrong? The amount of damage due to...
I don't look like a sniper.
Really?
Yeah.
So what is this L? Look, I have something L right there. See? Okay, let's see what is this L about. Come on, get out of this already. Come on. Come on. Come on. L. L. Level 1, base pick. Oh, it's a basic prospector kit. So in theory, we should be able to get a new prospector kit. Alright, let's try this. We're in the first place at the moment. Let's see where they spawn them. Okay, let's try not to get our shield done in the first 2 minutes, eh? Okay, this is it. This is the road to victory. I hope. Come on, I know you were somewhere around here. Oh, that's it? Okay. 250 out of those minerals. So, what's that? Common base. Okay, let's quickly go to the common base. So, it seems you have about 20 minutes in a match. Which I think is quite long, to be honest with you. I think that's too long. Or not. Don't you think 20 minutes is too high? I mean, too long? Or do you think 20 minutes is a decent amount of minutes?
I guess it's okay.
Come on, come on, come on! You don't have the balls.
Operator exceeded expectation. New kit subroutines enabled.
Did you see? Look, L1. Oh, so the moment you level up, you get the... Oh, let's try that one, right? I mean the base here. Mm-hmm. This is where the other guy killed me. Come on, just go die. Oh, oh, what is that? What is that? Good, credits. Come on, die in peace, please. Alright, what is that right there? Come on, come on, give it to me. Prefabs. We found prefabs. Okay. So... I don't know if it's something like Apex Legend on some things, I guess, but... 25 credits. Well, I was expecting something more interesting than 25 credits. No?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so let's see... Oh! What is that? That blue thing right there.
No idea.
Look! Did you see the player, right?
Yep.
Where is he? Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on! Oh my god, you can steal his money! Well, that's interesting. So that means that guy who killed me got 400, almost 800 credits, eh? Shit. Players. Come on, accept it, accept it. There are too many. So I'm guessing you only have one respawn, eh? Didn't you see it only worked once?
Mm-hmm.
How do you...
Notice, your kit has increased in match performance. Caution, hostile engagement by...
God damn it, he sucks!
Warning, extensive injuries detected.
Sickle use recall. What? Yeah, I put it.
No, I meant the player.
It wasn't my teammate?
Mm-mm.
I don't understand this logic. I swear to God, I really do not. Oh! Oh! What? What the?
It blew up.
Yeah, it was like a... Oh, really? That's awesome.
But I don't understand what they do.
Yeah, they don't like... You know what? You know what he's gonna do? Nah, just lagging upgrade them all. Just take them. You're gonna be more challenging and I see that... A bounty? Oh, damn. So another prospector has been put as dangerous.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, that's interesting. Wait, wait. I saw things right here. Come on, come on. So focus crystal. What is that crystal I'm trying to do though? Oh, right up there. Look, we're almost done with our first objective.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, finally. Now where they're gonna spawn them though? Oh! Yeah, I was expecting someone right there. Come on, go to sleep. Stop it. Jesus!
Warning, extensive injuries detected.
Yeah, I know extensive in- oh god damn it. Didn't he die already? But how many can- That's enough, please.
I think it's a big drill. Yeah, it was big.
Well, we're on the first place now. 300. How much was the sniper then? 500. Oh, steam boost. Should we?
Mm-hmm.
Careful with that. It's hot.
Well, they have vehicle. What? I don't know what to think about this though. What do you think? Where's the vehicle? Oh my god, it's camoed. It's hidden, did you see?
Mm-hmm.
Interesting. Alright, let's stop getting interesting about that then. Okay, one is down. Go to bed. You go to bed, I said. Come on, go to sleep, go to sleep, go to sleep. What is that? What the f- I have no idea what was that.
It's light.
Random light?
Yeah. You know, where you're staying is water.
Well, yeah.
But it reflects the light.
Oh, really? And it makes a red bubble. That's how light reflects for them, eh? Okay, we're on the night place. That's very nice. Okay, 500. Come on, let's go. What is the other one? So it should be right in front. God damn it, I think you're doing too little, in my opinion.
What do you mean?
I mean, the objective are just like fucking like five of them, kill the beasts, grab some mushrooms or power up a facility. I mean, they're up there on the left. Okay, let's try to do one more objective. Come on, it was very close to me. What am I doing? I don't know what to say about the ship right here. I mean the bike. What do you think? Nice bike, horrible bike, bad bike, weird bike. They didn't even show me the combat one. I mean, I literally don't know how to fight him with the axe or whatever we have. Let's try to release a facility then. It's right there, right? Power up a facility, right? Okay, let's try. They're ugly. I mean, the design on the beasts are nice, don't get me wrong, but come on, that's enough, stop it. I terminate terminal activity. Jesus!
Check your map, prospector. Cycle spike detected nearby.
Oh, I don't like that.
Careful with that, it's hot.
Did he just say prospector detected nearby?
No. Cycle or something.
So where do I need to go? So I need to up there?
Yes.
Because of the line?
Hostile prospector engaging.
Of course.
Extensive injuries detected. Alert. Emergency shield activated. Commencing triage.
I hope your mother dies! Okay, I don't like this game at all. This game is horrible. It doesn't have any bloody logic. You just weirdly just do that and try not to get killed by everybody. Well, guess what? Somebody somehow gets all the credits in the goddamn giant ass fucking universe. I don't know, don't play it, I guess. What do you think? Play it, no, don't play it, throw it in the garbage.
Based on preferences, my lord.
Well, based on preference, if you like this, you suck. Peace.